The Life and Sad Ending of Gerald McRaney. Gerald McRaney was born Gerald Lee McRaney on August 19, 1947, in Collins, Mississippi, to Edna McRaney and Clyde McRaney. As a youth, McRaney attended the University of Mississippi and later worked at odd jobs before opting to pursue a career in the show business. Gerald Lee McRaney has been married three times. His first marriage was to Beverly A. Root in 1966 and ended in divorce in 1971. They had two children during their married life. McRaney later married casting director Pat Moran in November 1981 and had a child together before divorcing in 1989. His third and current marriage with actress Delta Burke took place in May 1989. Gerald McRaney made his silver screen debut in the 1969 film Night of Bloody Horror as Wesley Stewart, the lead character, and later appeared in a few lesser-known films like Woman in Bloody Terror, Keep Off My Grass, and The Neverending Story. Gerald McRaney is a well-known face in the television industry. He has appeared in several popular shows, playing critically acclaimed roles. He made his debut on television in 1972, appearing in the show Night Gallery. He appeared in three episodes of Gunsmoke between 1973 and 1975. In the mid and late 1970s, McRaney featured in several TV shows with supporting or special roles. Some of his notable works were in shows like Barnaby Jones, The Law, The Streets of San Francisco, The Rockford Files, The Blue Knight, The Incredible Hulk, and The Dukes of Hazzard. In 1981, McRaney was cast in the role of Richard Rick Simon in the detective television series Simon and Simon. McRaney and James Parker portrayed the two title characters who are brothers in the show. The brothers try their best to run a private detective agency and meet with weird circumstances which often result in comic outcomes. After the success of Simon and Simon, McRaney was offered another lead role, Major Don D. McGillis, in the sitcom Major Dad. For the duration of 4 years, he appeared in the show for a total of 96 episodes. The show featured Shanna Reed opposite him. The character of Richard Rick Simon in the show Simon and Simon was Gerald McRaney's first big success. He earned a lot of praise for his work in the show, which ran for almost an entire decade. He made 156 appearances between 1981 and 1989. He appeared in Touched by an Angel as Dr. Joe Patrick Russell Green in Central Park West as Adam Brock before reprising the role of Russell Green in the CBS drama series Promised Land. He was part of the show for 68 episodes between 1996 and 1999. McRaney was diagnosed with lung cancer in 2004 and had surgery to remove the malignant tumor. He has fully recovered since then. In the 2005 to 2006 season of the American Western television series Deadwood, McRaney played the role of George Hurst, a character based on the American businessman of the 19th century. The entire cast was nominated at the Screen Actors Guild Awards for outstanding performance by an ensemble in a drama series. He appeared in the 2010 action film The A-Team alongside Liam Neeson, Bradley Cooper, Quentin Jackson, and Jessica Biel. He also appeared in the romantic drama film, The Best of Me. McRaney appeared alongside Will Smith and Margot Robbie in the 2015 romantic crime thriller movie, Focus. He also played a crucial role in the 2016 psychological horror film, The Disappointments Room. McRaney was again part of an ensemble that was nominated at the Screen Actors Guild Awards for Outstanding Performance by an Ensemble in a Drama Series. He featured in the political drama series, House of Cards, as Raymond Tusk between 2013 and 2017. Between 2016 and 2018, McRaney portrayed the role of Dr. Nathan Katowski in the NBC comedy drama series This Is Us. He made guest appearances in the show for 7 episodes. But those episodes were enough for him to win applause from the critics with his powerful acting skills. He was nominated at multiple award shows, including Primetime Emmy Awards and Online Film and Television Association Awards. McRaney delivered the best performance of his career in the show This Is Us as Dr. Nathan Katowski between 2016 and 2018. His character was not a regular presence in the show, but it had a significant impact on the storyline. His brilliant performance won him back-to-back nominations at the Primetime Emmy Awards. He won the award once, in 2017. Time has passed, leaving countless luxuries and cherished memories that years bring and keep when people think about it. Thank you for what you have devoted. Wish you a very good choice and joy in life.